Put your hands together for Albert Stott.
There.